Today in wine history, Wine of Youth, a silent comedy drama directed by King Vidor, was released by MGM in 1924. The Beaujolais appellation Renier was created in 1988, and California's Capet Valley AVA was designated in 2002.